So good to see your face again. Oh, how I've missed those dead, diamond-like eyes. It's been far too long, my love. But I hope you accept my sincerest apologies. No. Every moment I was away from you was excruciatingly unbearable, darling. Unfortunately, for me, for us, the no good vampire hunter Victor has been after me, and I could sense they were close, and I couldn't have them getting to you, my love. So I had to lead them away. I hope you understand. Every moment without you was truly curse worse than this. But now, we are back together, and I won't let anything happen to you. Look at you. Your training has gone so well. You were able to fend for yourself for so long, and I knew you'd be a natural. And how are you feeling? Wonderful. Well, let me take a closer look at you, will you? I've missed you dearly, and I just want to make sure you're doing okay. Hold still. So you've been feeding well, I take it, yes. Good. Good. And where have you been? Finding your prey, darling. Really? I'm just impressed. You may grow to be even stronger than me. Soon you'll be able to protect me. Turn your head, darling. I can smell. You just fed, didn't you? Now you look like you're doing very well, love. Smells so sweet. You must be careful, my love. You don't want to overfeed. As hard and as tempting as that can be, then the humans will catch on to us. I apologize, I'm feeling quite faint. It's been a while since I've been able to feed. Running from Victor and all. suppose since you've had enough, if you wouldn't mind sharing. Good. Well, before that, let's just make sure you're getting enough, shall we? I thought I might measure you. Not a lot, but just to make sure you were needing enough. Let's start with around your neck, shall we? Good. Hold still. Stretch up your neck, darling. Very good. And sweet and supple, and from the end up to the base here. Good. All right. Hold still for me. Is that pressure okay? Good. It's not too tight. There's a little more here. Wonderful. I'm going to get from your shoulders to your waist. Is it okay if I get a little close to you? Hold still. You have to spoil it down here. Now, I'm going to get around your stomach. I'm still here. I'm just getting around your hips. Is that all right? Excellent. That should be good. I'm very impressed with you. You've been doing so well on your own. It's almost as if you don't need me. I'm so glad. Let me just write this down. Well, of course, I keep many entries about you to make sure you're healthy and well fed. No. It's all right with you. I am quite famished. And you could really use a drink. For old time's sake. What do you say? I understand. I find it to be quite pleasurable, but since it's been a while, why don't we have a little fun? Focus on me and my voice. Focus on me. okay, my love. I'm so happy to hear that. You truly are very strong. And I feel so close to you. Thank you so much for replenishing me. And I too feel stronger now. And it's all thanks to you. Now, it'll be day soon. You lie down and get your rest. And tomorrow, maybe we can move along. And after all, we don't want to stay in one place too long. And I want to keep you safe. All right, darling. Sleep well. I'll wake you when it's night.
Phoenix.